pero if you emulate them with gray siya, kasi may naka-superimpose na black. So, dahil may superimpose na black, ilang mong air yan, yan ang trachea. Yan ang trachea. Trachea, and then if buy from trachea somewhere there, imagine yun na lang. Pag radio, puro imagination. So, trachea, bronchus, bronchus, lungs. Itong black pills ay ang lungs mo. Okay? On the left side, going downwards, four bumps yan. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, imagine natin. Ang first bump ay ang aortic knob. Aortic knob, pulmonary conus. From the pulmonary conus, doon lumalabas lahat ng pulmonary vessels. So, pulmonary vessels ang nag-web-like dito sa loob ng lungs. Pwede ko ba? Okay. So, pulmonary, aortic knob, pulmonary vessels. Right and left atrium, left ventricle. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. On the right side, right atrium. In black. Okay? On both sides, you have the costophrenic angle. Angle. Or sulcus. Costophrenic kasi, phrenic, ito ang diaphragm mo. And costo kasi ito yung ribs. Costophrenic angle. Okay? Dapat sharp crack. So, itong dalawa, itong diaphragm. On the right, it's over the liver. On the left, it's over the stomach. So, ito, gastric bubble pump.
Right? Saan po ulit yung costophrenic?
Ito.
Yung
sharp there. And then, ito, this is the breast shadow. So, female patient siya. Breast shadow. Okay, next. Okay, next. Anong projection ito?
PA pa rin.
Kasi, meron ko hat, medyo ko V pa rin, tapos one. Naka-wing, medyo naka-wing. Dapat naka-wing. So, anong part? What part is this? Aortic knob, first bump, second bump.
Okay. Right atrium, left, or left atrium,
left ventricle. Medyo malaki yung heart niya. Usually, pag-measure ng heart ay wide, longest ba? Longest part? So yung longest measure ng heart, over the longest measure of the thorax. Pag greater than 0.5, abnormally large yung heart. So ito, greater than 0.5 yung ratio mo, yung cardiothoracic ratio. So, yun, meron siyang cardiomegaly. Kasi it's yun, heart is abnormal. It's so, abnormal. So, pero mahabal. Nandito yun ang x-ray machine sa harap niya. Sorry. Ito nga pala yung trachea. Puro vasculature dito rin sa face. Pero dito sa baba, it's really dark. So that means, if it's really dark, it's full of air. So may pneumothorax yung patient kasi it's extra dark and flattened yung angle. It's still dark. Babang pa naman. Oh, that's the problem. Ayan sa akin. Diaphragm, flattened angle. Ito siya pa rin. So ito pa rin yung normality dito. Okay? Pneumothorax. Air in the thorax.
Ano po yung lang or mas sa right side?
Left side.
Yung left side.
May sharp handle. Ito flattening handle. No, normally it's supposed to be flat. Wait lang, CT. So it's a CT again. Air is flat, bone is wide, auto flat rate. So the pigeon is lying down, you're looking at the peak upwards. So this is the pigeon's right, it's going to go down. This is the tibia, and it becomes bronchi. Okay. And the bronchi, as they go down to board, it disappears to the lungs. Kasi, alam mo na lang ang lungs. And then,
you look closely, the lines need to.
Those are the fissures of the lungs. Ito, oblique yata na lang. Okay? And then, itong mass, itong white stuff, ito yung heart. And then, to start here, this is the ascending aorta. Ascending aorta. Ascending. And then here, it becomes the descending. Ascending. 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 Ascending.